Hello children, take your EVS book. Now we will see the 9th lesson continued part. Okay, last class we have seen about Nimmi's family. Now we will see about Shering family and Nazli's family. What is the new reasons are going to them family, their families? Let's read that. Shering's father received a letter from his office. The letter said that he was being promoted and would have to move to another city. So what is the Shering father going to tell his their family? Then what is the reactions are going to be there? Let's see this. When Shering's father showed the letter to his family, how do you think the different members would have felt? They felt happy, at the same time they don't like the changes little. Is it? So see here. What will change in Shering families after his father's transfer? They have to move. First, they have to select a school for Shering, Shering. Then they have to stay good accommodation. They have to consider that thing also. So see, who from Shering family will live with his father at the new place? Who are they? Mom, Shering, then Shering father. Which school will Shering go to now? Will have new friends? Definitely he will get a new friends, but it take a time less. Has anybody in your family moved to a new place because of work? Yeah, for my uncle, mom, somebody. Not for my mom. My uncle, when he worked in a BSNL's office, he got a promotion. That time he moved from our native place to another. What do you feel about this change? First of all, it is being a little sad, and then it is to be make us comfortable little. Is there anyone in your class or school who has to come to your school from another place? Yeah, not at all our locality people. Somebody is coming outside of our area. If so, talk to him or her. Where has she or he come from? Somebody come from Tandalipatu, Tandalai, Komachipati, like that, somewhat different places. No, like that. What was his old school like? The newcomer of our school, they thought about the last, compared to the last school, this is better, this is good, like that only, no? What does he or she find different here? Good new friends, and then new accommodation, new teachers, like. Does he or she like the change? First few months they won't like the changes, after that only they can like that. Then, this is Nazli family, here a wedding. There is great joy in Nazli's home today. Her elder cousin brother is getting married. Elder cousin brother. It means Attapayan. Okay, Attapayan Periyanna. Avan the marriage dipanitruka. Do you think that where will be any change in Nazli family after this wedding? What will change? A newcomer is entered to their home. Do you think there will be changes in the home from where a new bride has come? What kind of changes? Yeah, a new person, that is a bridegroom, then a bride, then a lot of new things are happen that, and then one more new baby, something will come, no, that's that. Talk to your mother and aunts in the family, ask them about where they lived before they got married. Yeah, you just ask to your mom. Mom, when you get a marriage before, where did you live? For our auntie, then grandma also. You just ask it. They came from different places. Who were the members in their families then? Now, that is also one of our additional family. They make a new family also. Has anybody in your family been married recently? Recently, if anybody got married in your family, just describe it here. Talk to your classmates and write all about what happened during wedding in their families. And somebody make a grand manner marriage, and they will make some dances, lot of dishes, is it? And then lot of rituals works. What kind of special food is cooked? Morning tiffin differently, then afternoon lunch, night dinner also. What special clothes do the bride and bridegroom wear? In Tamil, Tamil people, they wore saris, pattu saris, and then dhoti also pattu. Then for Christianity, they wore gowns, bridal gowns, coat shirt, shalwar shirt, like that. Then Muslim people wore grand manner sari or your grand or your work saris. Then that bride used salwar kameez, like salwar suit. What kind of songs and dances are performed at wedding? Even though the wedding songs are like something, they will play and dance it. What do you see at the wedding that you attended? Some pictures in your notebook, then look at the pictures by your classmates. Related to the any things, if you see anything, just describe here. We saw changes taking places in the families of Nimmi, Sharing and Nazli because of different reasons. So write down the reasons for these changes. In Nimmi's family, they got a new baby sister. They got a new baby sister. In Sharing family, Sharing's father got promotion. Sharing's father got promotion. Promotion and transfer. And transfer. In Nazli family, cousin's brother wedding. There can be any reasons, many reasons for changes in families. Can you think of some more reasons? Just write on here. This is a general thing for us. See, talk to three old people. One from your family, one from your friend's family, one from your neighborhood. Ask them three questions and fill in the table. You just do it. Since how many years has your family been staying here? Your family. More than 10 years, 20 years, like that related. No, then friend's family. Their neighbor's family. Where did your family live before coming here? Before they will separate from somewhat streets, somewhat villages, anything. You just write down here. How many members are there in your family today? Now, currently. In my family, I have 4 members. Like that, your friend's family and neighbor's family. How many members were there in your family 10 years ago? So, 10 years ago, how many members in your family? 2 members. In your family, member, friend family and neighbor's family also. Just like that, you have to write. What were the reasons for the changes in your family in the last 10 years? Last 10 years, what are the changes? Their work, their circumstances, lot of reasons are doing, you know, that. How do you feel about all these changes? Somewhat will be good, something to be make us sad. Really, no, that's all. What problems do you face with the changes in technology? If you have any problems of technology, you just write down here. My family, yesterday, today and tomorrow. We have to describe our family. All families change in some way or the other because of different reasons. Has your family changed too? Yeah, before 10 years, we are somewhat, there is no family members extra, not for enlarge. Now we will have a lot of new members in our family, is it? When your grandmother and grandfather were children like you, was your family just like it is today? Yes, obviously. Or else little bit changes also. Do you remember that picture of Sitama's family tree which we saw in class 3? Last year you have studied about family tree, like that. Again, you draw a family tree of your own family just in your notebook only. Just you mention the age of your family members and who are we young. That is also you make a family tree. Separately, you have to draw too. Can you see yourself, your brother, your sister, your mother, your father, anywhere in this family tree? Yes. Just draw a family tree very neatly. Then going back to school, these are C. Up to which class do you want to study? We have to study 12th standard. At the same time, we have to continue degree, somewhat degree, doctor, engineer, like. Up to which class have your parents studied? Your parents, what are the studies they have completed? You just describe here. Till which class did your grandmother get a chance to study? No, my grandma, she didn't get any chances to study. I have expressed my experience like that. You describe about your family. At what age did your grandmother get married? For my grandma, she got married from 14th years old. 14 years old. Have you heard a law that talks about the ages before which girls and boys must not get married? Yeah, nowadays, before 18 years, if we get a marriage, we have a law. It is called POSCO. The law means POSCO. Okay, so the law order name is POSCO law. If we get a marriage, I mean child marriage, before 18 years, they have a prison. They have a prison. Let's read this. There are many girls who get married before they are 18 years old. Many of them have to even leave school. There are many true stories of girls like Sushila of Ranga Reddy district who are going back to school. She also got the help of Panchayat. The Panchayat said that young children should play and study or and not be married off. A group of people of Andhra Pradesh holds special camps to help married girls to go back to school. Jangamma and Chitti say, we would like to study and stand on our own feet. தன்னுடைய சொந்த காலில் தான் நிற்கணும் அப்படின்லாம் ஆசைப்படுற நிறைய பெண்கள் இருக்காங்க. ஸோ அதையும் தாண்டி ஈவன் தோ ஸ்டில் த சைல்ட் மேரேஜ் இட் இஸ் பீங் ஹேப்பன்ட் கண்டினியூஸ்லி இன் அவர் ரூரல் ஏரியா, எஸ்பெஷலி ரூரல் ஏரியா, டியூ டு தேர் பாவர்ட்டி, டியூ டு தேர் ஃபேமிலி சர்க்கம்ஸ்டான்சஸ் மேட் திஸ். ஓகே, சி திஸ். ஆர் தேர் எனி சச் சில்ட்ரன் இன் யுவர் நெய்பர்ஹுட் ஹூ ஹேட் டு ட்ராப் அவுட் ஆஃப் ஸ்கூல்? டூ தே வாண்ட் டு கோ பேக் டு ஸ்கூல்? உங்கள் வீட்டு பக்கத்தில் யாராச்சும் வந்து ஸ்கூல் விட்டு போகிறத நின்றுட்டாங்களா? எதனால்? ஓகே, ஸோ அவங்களுக்கு விருப்பமாக ஸ்கூலுக்கு போக. யூ ஜஸ்ட் ரைட் இட். இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் ஜஸ்ட் ரைட் இட். வாட் ஆர் தே டூயிங் தீஸ் டேஸ்? தே வில் வாக் அட் சம்வேர். ஹேஸ் எனிபடி இன் யுவர் ஃபேமிலி காட் மேரிட் ரீசன்ட்லி? ஹூ இஸ் தேர் எனி நியூ பர்சன்ஸ் ஹூ காட் எனி மேரிட்? யூ ஜஸ்ட் ரைட் அவுட் ஹூ இஸ் த நேம். ரைட் டவுன். வாட் வாஸ் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் பிரைட் அண்ட் த க்ரூம்? The age of bride, 21. Nowadays it's to be 21 or 23rd. For the groom, 18. 18 to 21. What kind of dresses they wore? Already I said for the bride, dhoti, salwar, suit, coat pant. For groom, pattu sarees, then gown, bridal gown, then bridal sarees. What kind of dishes were there? Name them. What are the dishes? A lot of tiffins like that, no? So you just write down what is the thing you do, just like you have seen somewhere. Okay, children, don't forget the child marriage, it's a strictly a violence. Okay, if you see anybody to like this marriage, you have to argue with them. For the girls, marriage age is minimum 18 years, maximum 21 years. For boys, minimum age is 21 years, for maximum 25 years. So just you being aware in your circle. Okay, children, we have completed 9 lessons. Next class, we will see the 10th lesson. Okay, thank you, children. Read the lesson well.